I think it's a beautiful encyclical, a beautiful apostolic exhortation, because it doesn't say, here are the answers to everything. Reminds me of the way he began Laudato Si. He said, we all know there are problems. Now, let's sit down and talk about how we address them. The invitation of the pastor to his flock, the shepherd to his sheep, is we all are trying to live as perfectly as Jesus asks us, but let's sit down and talk about where we're not.